Runner goes. Ball high. Wilson's throw is not in time. It bangs off of the runner Kinsler down there at second base. Steal for Ian Kinsler, and that is his 200th career stolen base.
He got a great jump. He went on first movement. As soon as Hamels, the pitcher, made any movement with his body whatsoever, Kinsler was off and running, and he guessed correctly, therefore able to steal that bag rather easily.